Buyanja My Roots, a platform that unites all people born and raised in Buyanja sub-county in Lukunjiri district, is raising funds to equip Buyanja Health Center 3 and Kasheshe Health Center 3 in Lukunjiri district. The health centers serve approximately 50,000 people. However, the facility is in a sorry state. We have the report.
Buyanja Health Center 3 in Rukunjiri district serves over 50,000 residents. They treat ailments ranging from reproductive health, general medical care to non-communicable diseases. Despite the overwhelmingly high number of patients, the facility is in an appalling state, lacking basic utilities like water, security lighting, and medical equipment like maternity beds. In response to the gaps identified, Buyanja My Roots doctors consulted with the management of the health centers and items to be purchased were costed. Adrian Veinebiabo says items needed include maternity beds, general patient beds, mattresses, waiting room tents, fetal dopplers, infrared thermometers, refrigerators, staff gumboots and aprons, security lighting, rainwater harvesting equipment and solar power installations.
So far, as of today, we have about 8 million shillings, both in cash and pledges, and therefore we are looking for 60 million shillings. We shall have appeal letters and also these different organizations and individuals so that we raise this money, and on December 27th or 28th, depending on the date we agree on, we shall pass on the items to the health centers.
Came up with a list of items in collaboration with the in charges of the health units that we intend to provide to these two facilities to improve the health care that is provided to women and children in our community, which is Buyanja sub-county.
Buyanja My Roots is working together with local leaders to equip the health centers. They are now calling upon members of Buyanja My Roots and all people from Buyanja, all good-willed people and members of parliament from Rukunjiri district and corporate bodies to join in.
Those who originate from there, those who migrated from there, those who marry there, those who wish us well, politicians, business community, and also corporate organizations, to come and support us to ensure that the health care of the people of Buyanja, town council and also sub-county and neighboring areas is put to a proper standing.
The situation is no better at Kasheshe Health Center 3, also in Rukunjiri district. Neighboring communities of Nyachinengo in Nyakajeme sub-county, parts of Kebisoni sub-county, Nyamayenje and Marumba areas of Rukunjiri municipality. Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.